Late again today. He'd be in trouble, though he'd say he was sorry. He'd have to hurry out to the bus Tuesday. Horace was so sad. He'd never had a girl that he could care for. And if it was late once more, he'd be out. Uh-oh. Don't be afraid, just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said, Horace Smith, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife. Or take a stand, be a man, and you will have a great life plan. You can do it. Come on, Horace. Horace met the girl. She was small and she was very pretty. He thought he was in love. He was afraid. Uh-oh. Asked her for a date. The cafe down the street tomorrow evening. His head was reeling when she said yes. Okay. Be afraid, just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said, Horace Smith, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife. Come on, take a stand, be a man, and you will have a great life plan. You can do it. Come on, he asks the girl if maybe they could marry. When she says gladly, Horace cries, Sunday. Everybody's at the church when Horace rushes in and says, now here comes my wife. For the rest of my life. Just knock on the door. But he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice popping by said, Horace Smith, this is your wife. Go out and find yourself a life. You can take a stand, be a man, and you will have a free life plan. Horace Smith. Horace.
This is a man you're gonna win. This is a man you're gonna lose. I tell you, I got news for you. You're losing all the time, you never win. Love. If you believe that's how it's gonna be, I better put you down. Get up, you take your luck, there come out on the ground. You gotta save me now, you better turn. Gotta be.